Well, as you can tell, my shop is in a mess. Anybody that has a shop knows that it's an evolving thing. So I do have a couple updates. I put my two benches together to make them an island in the middle. And I am in the process of the cabinet that was here. I'm going to make lumber storage. I'm going to make a lumber rack right up through here and get that long lumber and get rid of that. And all that lumber laying there, hopefully I can get it all stacked up here. And my little pieces for turning, get those stacked up. There's some cherry, I've got some oak, some apple, there's some mesquite. That's some mesquite right there. So I'm going to get this straightened up. And the cabinet that was there is right there, and I'm going to put it on the wall right over in there. And that will have my finishes and paints, varnishes, all that kind of stuff in it. So after I get it all done, I'll let you see the end results, and maybe I get this mess cleaned up.
Go. One bracket to hold lumber, and these are pretty strong, all made of recycled wood. This wood came in a piece of equipment we got, and this was part of the crating that it came in, so I'm going to recycle it. Not necessarily make the world green, but because it's cheap.